Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Series of western disturbances will affect North India. The month of January has been witnessing a series of western disturbances due to which there has been widespread rain and snow in the hills and a good amount of rain in the northern Indian plains. According to Skymet Weather, the present western disturbance has already moved away, and in the wake of the northern westerlies, the night temperature has dropped in the northern plains. Although the day is bright and sunny, the winter chill can still be felt due to the cold winds. Meanwhile, another western disturbance is all set to give scattered rain and snowfall in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Ladakh and Uttarakhand by the evening of January 24th. However, the intensity will not be heavy and its impact will be confined more to the hills. In view of this system, the minimum temperature in the northern plains will continue to settle below normal. Also, we do not expect dense or shallow fog to reappear in the plains of northwest India for the next 2 to 3 days due to strong winds. Continuous rounds of unseasonal rains have lashed the central states of Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh on account of a confluence zone which has now moved away eastwards. Surprisingly, these unseasonal rains have been observed in west and east Madhya Pradesh, which generally remain beyond the reach of winter weather systems. In the wake of dry and cold northwesterlies, the night temperature has dropped by a good 3 to 4 degrees Celsius, and for the next 48 hours, a marginal drop in the temperatures can be observed in Chhattisgarh. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.